Let's take a numerical where numeral resistors are connected in series and parallel and one battery is connected. So let me take an example. So here I have considered the triangular circuit like this, having number of resistors connected in series. Okay. Now I will have one more structure like this. And to this structure, there is a battery connected like this. Let's number all of them. So I'll consider R1, R2, R3, R4 likewise, and let's give the value to them. The question here is to answer what is the current supplied by this battery. So I give the name current given by the 30 volt battery to this particular circuit. In order to solve this problem, let's define these are the two points which I can say A and B. So between these two points I have to replace entire circuit into a one resistor, and then using a Ohm's law I equal to V by R I can get this current. So our job is to get RAB first. So let's start. So you have to check whether is there any series or parallel connection directly available or not. So if I see properly, I'll come to know these two resistors are in series, 2 ohm and 1 ohm are also in series. So if I reduce this into 1, I'll get 4 ohm and I will get 3 ohm. So let's draw the circuit with this arrangement. So 2 and 2 will become a 4 ohm. This 4 ohm will be coming between these two points. Then 1 and 2 will become 3 ohm. This 3 ohm untouched will remain as it is. And rest of the part of the circuit will remain as it is since we have not touched any of the resistor. So once again I'll write here, this is 4, this is also 4, 3 as it is, 2 plus 1 become 3, and this 2 ohm, this 1 ohm, this 2 ohm as it is, 30 volt as it is. This will be current I. Now I have to check is there any again series and parallel connection available. Okay. So here if I see properly, I'll come to know that this 4 ohm and this 4 ohm are in parallel. This 3 ohm are also in parallel. So if I reduce this 4 parallel with 4, okay, the answer is 4 multiplied by 4 divided by 4 plus 4 and I will get 2 ohm. Similarly, this 3 ohm are in parallel, 3 parallel 3. I will get 1.5 ohm. Another hint I would like to give, whenever you have to check a parallel connection, whenever two resistors are forming a loop, I can say those two resistors are in parallel. So you can take any problem and check this condition. Whenever you are getting a loop, closed circuit because of two resistors, those two resistors are always in parallel. So considering this fact, this 4 ohm will become a 2 ohm. 3 ohm will become 1.5 and rest of the part of the circuit will remain as it is. So 2 ohm not touched, this 2 ohm is also remain untouched, battery of 30 volt will remain as it is. So this 2 ohm, this is 1.5 this is 2, 2, 1, 30 volt, and this is battery current I. Now 2 and 1.5 are in series, so I will get 3.5 ohm. Now considering this 3.5 and remaining part of the circuit will look like something like this. This is 3.5, this is 2, 2, 1, battery of 30 volt, and this is current I. Now I can check this 2 and this 3.5 forming a closed loop. So without thinking, I can say 2 parallel 3.5, and if you solve 2 into 3.5 divided by 2 plus 3.5, after solving this, you will get an answer 1.2727 ohm. Right? So this parallel connection will give you answer 1.2727, and after drawing I will get 1.2727 ohm 1 ohm 2 ohm, untouched, 30 volt battery will remain as it is, current given by the battery is I. This 1.2727 and this 1 is forming a series combination which will give you 2.2727 ohm, and after redrawing the circuit it will come in parallel with this 2 ohm. So finally I will get circuit like this, and finally this 2 ohm and this 2.27 come in parallel, and you will get answer 1.0638 ohm. So finally the circuit will become very simple now. One battery and one resistor, and the resistor value is 1.0638 ohm, and the battery is of 30 volt and current given by battery is I. So if by Ohm's law I can say I is V by R, so 30 divided by 1.0638, so finally the current given by the battery is 28.2 ampere. So here what we have seen, whenever you are getting a circuit, maybe series or parallel connections are available and one battery is given, how to get a current flowing through the battery is simply you have to replace the entire connections of the resistor into one single resistor, and then by applying the Ohm's law I'll get a current given by the battery. One more important point we discuss over here, whenever you are getting a loop forming because of the two resistors, those two resistors are always in parallel, and the equivalent will be one of the resistor you have to remove. Then see the fact 2 ohm and 3.5 ohm are in parallel, the equivalent is 1.2727, and what I have done, I have removed the 3.5 ohm, this resistor is as good as a equivalent resistor 1.2727. So this fact you have to keep in mind all the time whenever you are solving a problem of parallel connection. Okay, rest of the problems we will see in the subsequent videos. Thank you.